In Franklin County, a skydiving accident forced one person to be airlifted to the hospital. This happened yesterday afternoon near Philadelphia Avenue and Norland Cemetery. Franklin Fire Company says initial reports show the skydiver spun out of control in the air and landed on train tracks. No word on their condition.